excellence, her faithful leadership, and her passion for educating our children has already made her a most distinguished person and principal. All of the students at St. James School wanted to have an opportunity to tell you, Mrs. Pappas, why you are so great and deserving of the NCEA Distinguished Principal Award. This book is a collection of reflections and well wishes from every student in grades pre-K 4 through 8th grade. With the help of every teacher and several parents who are able to compile this treasure for you. It will make for happy reading for you this evening, and anytime you need a reminder as to why you are here at St. James School.
Families and staff in out-of-school situations, to see them in Target, or to see them in a baseball game, or things like that. It makes me feel a larger part of the community as well. So I really appreciate all the wonderful wishes, and I most of all appreciate the faculty, the staff, the parents, and above all 507 of our wonderful school children, because that's why I'm here. I love seeing you every day. I love being with you every day. Even when you have to come into my office for a reason that's not making us smile, I love to be with you and see you grow throughout the years. So I very much appreciate all that you have done. Father Mann, thank you so much. It's a blessing to be here. Mrs. Baylog, couldn't do it without you. And you know, really, most of you don't know, I should mention the parish staff too, because they are so wonderful and helpful to the school. When I became a teacher in 1976, my principal was Mrs. Manning. And my principal, Mrs. Manning, truly taught me everything I know as an educator. And she was my principal for 27 years, and because of her, I became an administrator. And so today she's standing beside me as being someone that truly mentored